I'm so sleepy. Why am I so sleepy?
Give a hand job to a Smurf. Is your hand blue?
How did you know?
Because I'm psychic. Now you're thinking I'm full of shit.
Swiggity swag, what's in the bag? Hello, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube. We're our
LOL.
friends now.
Guest stars, I feel special now.
Special ed, maybe.
Yeah. Swiggity swag.
Raven. Woof, woof. Oh.
Meow.
This is the island of Sahrani. The war between the Democratic Republic of Sahrani
No,
and the
that's
Kingdom
why
of
I put
South
220
Sahrani has ended.
clear, because I
The
legit
aggressive
was
communist
doing
regime
that,
of the North
so I'm
has
not.
been defeated and the island
LOL.
reunited.
So
Swag.
that's why
However,
she's
King Joseph
all
III,
tired and
known
that
as the
makes
Liberator,
sense.
together with his son, Crown Prince
Oh,
Orlando,
maybe that is
perished in a
why.
helicopter crash a year after reunification.
LOL.
Without his unifying presence, the tension grew between the poor and
I'm
Republican
so
North
funny.
and the
Haha.
wealthy South that got the better of the post-war reconstruction.
Yes.
Looking,
When the king's
maybe.
daughter, Princess Isabella, assumed the throne, the tension turned into a full-blown insurgency, formed partly by the remnants of the original Northern Army and partly by the people turned off by the policies
I'm
of the new
okay with
queen.
10 minutes.
The
Maybe
insurgents
like
operate
here
from the
she's
northern hills and
moving.
forests.
10 minutes, I guess.
There are things in the north the Queen's soldiers know nothing about. The military
So why
bases
does
of the
this
old
feel like a
communist
Bob
regime
Tom and
with their
Christy
dark
show?
secrets.
Oh my
To
God.
deal with this threat, a
I'm
group of
only 9 years
mercenaries has been
old.
brought in on a very special mission.
No. So, side question. What do you guys
Great
think
idea,
about
Tom.
Obama
So I'll take Isabella for my
rescinding
wife and claim the throne,
trade embargo
and then
with
I'll
Cuba?
appoint you Minister of Bedroom Affairs.
If she were merely running all over Paris to buy some designer rags, everyone would be better off today. When
It's
it comes
colder
to
than it
Sahrani,
normally is,
Orlando had a
thanks
more
to Obama.
executable plan. He wanted to establish a parliament here, but his sister had plans otherwise. She set the Yankees packing as
Oh,
quickly as
this
she
is the
could.
wrong chat.
By the time the coronation was over, they were practically
I got
halfway
period
home.
late. Thanks
a
so
Give
much.
it a rest, Kurt. You're analyzing this way too much. Blonde just thought she could handle it herself. Now she's barely squeaking by. That's our luck, right? If she had Marines at her disposal, she wouldn't want to dish out cash for military
Kids think it's
advisors.
cool to be
She
emo
isn't the blonde
now.
bimbo
Thanks,
you think she
Obama.
is. A half a year after her coronation, she made all the necessary arrangements to consolidate her
You know,
power.
I'm
She has
sorry,
the
but
support of the original Southern
last
Confederate
emo
Army.
started
And on
off.
top of that, she has her
Started in
own
like my
personal
generation.
guards.
You know what emo
They're
started
always
off at?
proficient, real first-rate guards.
Preppy
Instead of
kids.
giving the job to them, she gave it to us mercenaries. Let me spell it out for you guys,
They
in case you
started
still
wearing
don't
all
get
the
it.
preppy
This
clothing,
mission
and
will
then
be a
they
pain in the
just kind
ass.
of cross-patched.
Grabowski. Yes, sir.
You know our agent's policy. We are
People think it's
cooperating with
cool
the
to be
legitimate
emo
and
and cut
internationally
yourself and
recognized
shit.
government of South Sahara
hey,
on missions approved by our headquarters.
Cut itself.
Many
Wait, was that a bad
understand
joke?
Do you get what I'm saying? kind of leave all the shit talk behind once we're there. That goes for everyone, not only Kurt.
Yeah, my life's a joke.
We're in the welcoming committee. The red carpet, champagne, margaritas. They probably ran out of champagne. Or they forgot to read over the instructions on how to welcome guests properly.
Go inside, Lembovsky. Contact the Chancellor for us and report back on the details of our location.
Somebody call 911. Shorty's out about it on the dance floor.
Listen real close now.
That's it, you're not getting fed for a week.
Stay back. LOL. You'll see a hallway, glass hashtag cutters, it's okay, guys. Ramirez, third on
the left. The alcove is outside the field of vision of security CCTV. There you will find a message.
What is all this nonsense? Goddamn.
It's a friend, Wicks. Please get to it. Ramirez, between the shoulders and the pedestal. Please hurry. Get to it before they do.
Alright guys, this is what's up. The insurgents appear to have captured one of the secret communist bases with some kind of biological weapons.
That's what I'm smelling.
We have to get them before they figure out how to use them.
It would be too risky to go straight in without good intel. However, one of the Queen's men operating amongst the insurgents has a map of the base. We've got to get to him before the other guys do.
Okay.
Punch.
Why is this so... You guys sound really low all of a sudden. Like, Skype sounds really low. It is all the way up.
You think something's gonna happen? Are we just gonna jump up, pick up our target, and head back to base? I'm hoping for some serious action. I'm tired of shooting paper targets. It looks like a nice place to stay. It looks peaceful from above. It doesn't look like war or rebels anywhere.
Nice hills.
We won't have problems with the locals, will we? I don't want to end up shooting civilians like last time.
I heard the insurgents are weak. They can't shoot straight and retreat when they see a real man facing up to them. Buy a farm, marry a nice local girl, have some kids, fresh air, sunshine. I could settle down here. In a couple of years, things gone down. I can see a pillar of smoke ahead.
The party started without us.
It looks like this is getting a little more complicated.
All right, there's gonna be some action.
Most likely there are problems ahead. But we are not getting involved. If the agent is not there, we fly back immediately. We have our objectives.
We'll be circling above. Why?
You know what? You know what? You got a problem with older things, huh? I'm like the oldest person in this entire chat. Yeah. I take an offense to you saying. You got a problem with older things, yeah.
All, move to 03. All, full fire! Formation Delta! All, move to that building at 12 o'clock!
Yay.
Wait, you're still doing a video?
This really sucks.
That's what you get when you let your
clan down. Scout went down, fight.
Wait, where the fuck's my lighter?
We don't know what's going on yet, so we'll stick to the plan. Bullshit. But with extreme caution. I don't want to see you getting killed because of some stupid mistake.
All, fire at will! All, move to that bush at 12 o'clock!
minute, you want to talk about pre-Call of Duty? What about, what's that game called?
Contact! Three, target, man! 1 o'clock, man! At 50 meters! I've got him!
Have you ever heard of that? Fantasy Star, episode 1 and 2. Check it out. It's...
2, engage,
it's
man.
It's fun.
4 o'clock, man, at 100 meters.
Although,
10 o'clock,
last
man,
time
at
I played it
meters.
Was on the game.
3, engage, man. 4 o'clock, man, at 100 meters. 3, engaging. 4, target, man.
Okay.
5, target, man. At 5 o'clock, unknown, man, at 100 meters. 6, target, man.
You're still doing a video?
6, engage, man. 6, engaging. 3, engage, man. 3,
engaging.
The first
10 minutes was literally cutscenes. That's insane, yo. When you play the old school games.
Swaggy.
Draw. Da 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 da.